Sometimes I wish I still had my old long.
Made this town safe from mom and apple pie.
The Peggies are desperate for people to lock up in their bunkers. Don't know why. Don't want to know why.
I bet John's losing sleep.
Hunting animals is too easy.
Showed that cult who's boss in Falls End.
Been a long time since Falls End had something to cheer about.
hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Let me fix this up real quick.
I'm relocating.
We'll harvest everything.
Target's a target.
Eyes on the wall!
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot.
Oh, hey now!
Popped him like a melon.
Moving out! Can't stay here!
I'm putting that down!
Good plan!
Or not!
Tattooed.
We got a
chance of getting Mansion Inc.
Nice. Garage is free.
Hate it when my rifle gets jammed. At least it doesn't happen often.
My scope feels off.
God, guts, and guns. Works for me.
I ain't got a lot of friends. A survivalist lets less...
Master, what's that?
Without your help, we would have lost this place.
Take a breather.
Thank you.
Finders keepers, losers weepers.
Bunker access granted. Lockdown disengaged.
Maybe even
Let's
more
roll out.
For manpower soon. If Congress approves the current budget, many police departments.
Moving!
Trouble up ahead.
Lockdown disengaged.
I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. How goes it? Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I get the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked. Failure. caution. Warning. System failure.
Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Caution.
That's not a bad idea. Rux, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Danger. Multiple system failure.
Panels around you. Hey. Goddamn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Best game ever.
Good to see you.